forces have triggered the uplink station. In order to protect our walkers, you must deactivate it. Warning, enemy bomber has got a lock on our walker. Activated by the rebels. We must deactivate it in order to stop a Y-wing attack.
Hold that uplink. The rebel Y-wings won't be able to pinpoint your location without it. Shut it down to stop a Y-wing bomber attack.
Deactivate that uplink station. The rebel Y-wings need it operational in order to provide air support. Activated the uplink. Move on that position. Rebel Y-wings inbound.
Rebel Y-wings inbound.
Our AT-AT will only be vulnerable for a little longer. Push the Rebel scum back. The AT-AT is vulnerable to Rebel attack. Protect it. Y-wing attack. We must deactivate that uplink station to stop their bombers.
AT-AT ready to assist.
Keep
the rebels back. Our AT-AT won't be exposed for long. Our walker is exposed. Keep the rebels away from it.
Uplink station. We must shut it down. Y-Wing has targeting lock on our walker. Targeting lock on our walker.
The rebels have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down. Targeting sequence disrupted. Continue the operation as planned.
Have activated the uplink station. We must shut it down.
Rebel uplink offline.
Rebel bombers are making their attack run.
Protect our walkout.
Heavy laser cannon charged and ready to fire. AT-AT backup requested.